We've only actually got about 12, 13 minutes left on this. Paddy, could you just move out the room?
You can tell him off, Paddy.
There is the Mad Axe murder. I don't believe you, sir.
That's insane, don't you say that? That's unbelievable. Grand Jolly, they told you that I'm well on.
Rhinos, you'd have just loved it though. Someday will come.
They're actually zebra, not rhino.
Oh, it's the right zebras. And Uncle Thomas and me will take you to see them all done. They'll just love it, hein? I had a rhino, what do you call it?
A wildebeest.
A hilda?
Wilde.
Wilde?
Wildebeest.
I was on that wildebeest there and it gave me a run up and down the park yesterday. It was marvellous. That's a joke. It was lovely. We just loved to see it down there. Cheers to Stephen and Gary. Oh, darling. Mushies.
Okay.
That's done. That's done.
Is that possible? Is he a minute? Yeah.
Oh, bloody Thomas.
How did this?
I can't
Mother in Africa.
Having a lovely time.
Give the girls a wave.
Hiya, Thomas, Margaret, every other family.
You can see the antelope in the background.
Can you?
And the big lion creeping up on you.
Oh.
A nice big smile.
Jeez.
Three big birds together. You're in them.
One for me and you, and one for Kirsty.
See if I can get a couple more. Oh, there's another two behind you.
Is
there? Just have a turn and a quick gander at them. Turn around and have a look. One long-legged bird to a short-legged one. I hope there's no lions in there. All right. Yeah, they're okay. There's one creeping up behind you.
Is it? Oh, chase it. Get away, boy.
See if I can get me in it.
Jesus.
see how close we can get to them. Considering the crude, we've never seen much antelope. Anyway, yes. You look tiny there, Mother. Tiny. Yeah, you're okay. Just walk towards that.
Towards that?
Yeah. Don't worry, it's running from you. If it charges you, run towards the car. Turn and face the camera. Yeah.
Tired,
not bad. I think I've got enough of this. The landing plan there. Looks huge actually.
Yeah.
It looks quite big.
Yeah.
All belong to one apiece at the commune.
Yeah.
Everybody's got one. View from the lounge window.
Uh-huh.
I said the view from the lounge window. She's took to the drink, and now it's the gambling.
A couple of pounds.
It's the carousel just outside Pretoria. Give us a wave, woman.
Aye, yeah.
outfit for every day, on every occasion. Carousel again, outside the gambling den. Have a go. You've got to knock the teeth out. Push the button. Thank you. got it. Yeah, you can push.
Not tired, son.
Not bad.
Get me out of how long the line was.
Where am I? I think I've got enough of this. The landing plan there.
Empty, yeah. No. Looks huge actually. Hey.
Looks quite big. Belong to one a piece at the common.
Eh?
Everybody's got one.
You know, just one to live together. I don't see
what's changed.
You
ever hear the way, Mother? view from the lounge window.
Uh-huh.
I said the view from the lounge window. She's took to the drink, and now it's the gambling.
Yeah,
it's a carousel just outside Pretoria. Give us a wave, woman. Outfit for every day, and every occasion. Can I sell it again? Outside the gambling den.
Again, I'll get you through.
from the slot machine. I bet you the English have got a few things to say about this. Darth Vader, have a go. Got to knock the teeth out. Push the button. Thank you.